scan that thing.
We'll finally be able to put together what the heck the Shroud's been babbling about.
Alright, fast travel to the Corellian sector.
These are incredibly low-level lads, so they probably won't bother with us.
Yeah. And if they do, we will kill... For everyone that aggroes us, we will kill a civilian.
Alrighty.
Oh my god, there it is!
Oh, you found it already?
It's right ahead of us.
Oh my goodness. There. They are not even bothering to hide these.
I mean, it's not that visible, it's just moving.
True.
Alright, now... Let's go to... Imperial Data Center fast travel. Alright, let's see if we can find it. There it is!
Oh my goodness.
Alright, let's locate this transmission source. It is...
Back up the elevator, let's do this. Indiana Jones in the Jawa Destiny, okay then.
Welcome to Jawa's glory holes. Up in Jawa. He built the diamond boron bomb.
Jawa strikes back.
I don't know what's happening with these people.
I don't know, but they're going nuts over Jawas.
Here we are.
Alright, let's do this.
Oh, it's the droid!
You don't belong here.
Oh my god, more droids. Oh shit.
Oh, just walking through it. Alright, let's do this.
Leave alive. I can work with that.
We're locked in. Oh shit!
What's going on? Oh.
What do we do with this?
Ray shielded electrostatic generator. We gotta do something with those. Use the macro binoculars.
Are you targeted? Oh, we might have to get targeted on it?
Ray shield protects the entire device. Power ceiling mounted electrostatic charge array.
Oh, we're being attacked? By nothing?
All better.
Oh, it's this thing. It's attacking us, that's why. Alright, we need to, like, stand on these, I think. Has to target one of us. Vet! Don't let this be another thing.
Oh no, it's put us into combat, so I actually can't use the macro binoculars.
Vet, can you stop being stupid? Target me, please?
Oh, it's on me now. 51, come over here. Or 55, come over here.
Did it not?
Alright, we hit it.
Great.
Alright, it's charging, getting ready to fight.
What do we do?
Here, hold on, I'm gonna cloak out of its attack range. Never mind, it's not de-aggroing. Alright, it's like the other Shroud missions, we gotta find something stupid to get us out of this.
I don't see anything at all. I might just look it up because there's nothing here.
We might have to.
Apparently you do have to do that. We've got the right idea. It probably has to target one of us.
You're good to go. we go again.
Target me, please.
Oh, it's on 55, I think.
Stop targeting companions!
Here, hang on. If I have to...
Targeting 50... You have to move 55 away from it. Put him in passive. It's targeting me. There we go, that's busted now.
Alright, it's charging. Oh.
Almost. Not quite.
Charging, it's on bet.
Wait, it's whoever's closer. So I'll stand here.
Oh, okay, you do it. Oh, I think... Oh, wait, did we get it?
Red is dead.
Well, you can just revive her.
Lucky you were here.
All right, come on.
All right, now get off passive 55. Need ya.
Damn.
Oh, no, he's running.
Guy.
Oh, we've got more of them. It's the IR-70s.
It's the IRS. Oh, shit.
Do with this? We should about to jump to his skiff? Oh, we're about to take someone else's.
Yo, jumping in. Holy shit. The fuck? I'm gonna
look. Let's do this.
Where? Oh, we're all the way at the top of the map. This is crazy. And yeah, you can... The entire world is moving. We aren't.
Oh.
And that's how they do that things like this. If we were moving and we jumped, we would go flying off. Ugh. Holy shit. There it is. This is really disorienting. I just teleported off the thing.
Uh-oh.
I literally didn't even... I was on a taxi, bro.
Here, I'll wait here for you.
Oh, fuck.
All better.
It didn't let me jump.
Now.
How? I literally have to jump at the, like, the last foot.
Well, hey, if you're able to get close enough, I think you mentioned you had an ability that could jump to me.
I just went inside the transport, hold on. Oh, this takes me back. Alright. Let me get out of here then. Interesting. I can probably jump to you. Just need to enable that thing again.
You're good
find
to go.
It. fuck is it? I guess I'll replace my speeder thing for now with it.
Oh, you're here? Okay, let's see.
I don't see a place to go.
There's always a place to go.
The fuck?
There's a grapple point.
Oh. You mean a force jump point?
Yes.
Hold on, I'm gonna go inside.
The IRS is back, let's do this. I'm not paying my taxes, droids.
Got an Emperor's Casino chip.
Ah, dang it. Oh, it's IR-77. He's here.
Oh, shit. We gotta be careful of that.
It's the leader of the IRS.
It's like impulse something we need to interrupt. Oh, no, it's kinetic discharge, I think. Maybe? No. Vet, watch out. Oh shit.
He just murdered Vet, okay.
Kinetic, like, impulse strike, you gotta interrupt. So I'll do that. He's running!
He's gone, he's running.
Bitch, let me summon Vet again.
Hey there.
Oh, I almost missed that jump.
You're good to go.
God, I hate this so much. These people are so confused on why we're jumping on their taxis and cars.
Like, he almost fell off because you were just sitting on the side.
Yeah, it stuttered for me for a second. Yeah, you can jump on now.
No, I cannot. Oh, where
you
am I?
Higher.
There I
you
go.
You were high enough for me. I could see. Did you fail to jump?
Apparently so. Now I'm all the way at the beginning. Oh, wait, hang on. Transport speeder bike.
Oh, shit.
Aw, yo, I'm cheating. Let's do this.
Where are you?
I took a speeder to the first jump point.
Ah. You want me to wait?
I should be there shortly.
Are you right over there, then?
Yeah, I'm just at the parkour we just finished.
Alright. I see you. Yeah, you got it. Jump.
Alright, let's do this.
You lagged for me, damn.
Yeah, I think the same thing happened to you.
Where to?
All right, now I know. Wee.
Yes.
Wee.
Oh, here comes more.
Ow, what the fuck? I am dying. I'm going to die.
I need to take I'm Gary's actually commandos. Getting really hit hurt too. I think 55 might have vanished at some point.
No, they're here.
Actually, why is he not healing us then?
Brit, stop healing me for 700. I'm dead.
Uh-oh.
You need to survive, because...
yeah,
okay, we can revive here, then. I'm reviving.
Alright.
Let's retreat over here.
Alright. I set him on passive, then set him off passive. Hopefully that works. There we go, he's healing us.
Take out the commandos.
Yeah, there's also three shooting us in the back, too.
Okay, those guys are dead. There he is! He's injured. You see Impulse. Dark Projector
Slam. Dark Projector Slam, I think that's the one.
No, it's not.
Maybe?
It's the Impulse.
Okay.
Impulse.
Oh, it only targeted for it. It only affects who he's targeting.
Got him! This bastard. I got gloves. You equip these.
I got garbage. Alrighty, let's do this.
Yes. Oh.
YOLO. Alright, we've caught up to him.
Yes! Let's hope we don't fall off.
Yes. There he is.
These really take a long time to move.
Yes, they do.
I'm going down. Alright. I'm here.
Alright, let's do this. Wait, where are our companions?
They're here.
No, they're not here for me. Hang on.
I see him.
There he is. I had to or I had to put him on passive to have him summoned to me. Alright, let's do this.
You're in far too deep. I work for the Shroud.
Cares, man.
Observation probe.
Be healed.
Okay, so it's the droids.
He's healing himself. This is a nano shield.
I can't. Oh. Okay, then.
Damage it. Oh, he's a chiss.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there he goes. Note of reflection. Darn, nothing really good.
I got a pistol and useless boots. Alright, let us...
Alright.
Yep.
Okay. Structural weaknesses, dreadnought, ship remote, and... schematics for a hyperspace beacon, and... No. Oh, no. The Shroud's planted a hyperspace beacon in Kaas City. Now we can pull the dreadnought out of hyperspace within the planet's atmosphere. He'll crash it into the city! I'll tell Mortis we gotta hunt for this beacon on Kaas. But it could be anywhere. Only way to shut all this down is to find the Shroud. Luckily, his ego gave him no choice but to keep taunting you. I used those calls to triangulate his location. Go. Go!
You're good to go.
Alright, where are we going?
Infiltrate the Shroud's lair. Where is that?
There is an elevator thing here. Come on, let's pilot the skiff.
Alrighty. We're stealing this thing.